Okay, the tortoise that was nesting outside, these are the eggs that we got. I think we got about 21 eggs, and they're numbered. This is the 97th clutch of eggs that we've gotten since last year. It'll take about 3 months for them to hatch, and typically we get about a 90% hatch rate.
Very high, very accurate. All right.
And that's our facility. When they hatch, they go from the incubator, and these are some of the hatchlings. And these ones hatched about 3 weeks ago. So that's what we do here, is breed tortoises and hatch babies.
And, all right. Well, Mr. Fife, we appreciate your time, and this will be a great treat for our viewers here. And again, let them know the name of your book that's going to be dropping soon.
Yeah, the book will be the African Spurred Tortoise Manual.
The African Spurred Tortoise Manual. All right, guys, so appreciate your time, and thanks for watching.
Thank you.